So hi all, welcome again to my channel. If you have not yet subscribed, please subscribe. So in this video, we will see how we can create a main asset and also a sub asset. So with reference to the main asset, we will create a sub asset. The transaction code for main asset is AS01 and for the sub asset, it's AS11. After that, we will see how we can post that in F-90. And I will show you the Asset Explorer screen. Okay. So let's go to SAP. The transaction code for creating the main asset is AS01. Here we can give our asset class. I am giving my asset class, that is ALL. And the company code is ALLO. And number of similar asset, I am creating one asset. So go to master data. So I'm creating the main asset as computer. And in the time dependent tab, if you want to make the cost center as a mandatory one, I will show you the path how you can do that. Take new session. We will make the cost center field as mandatory. Go to IMG screen. Then go to financial accounting new, asset accounting. Then go to master data. Screen layout and then define screen layout for asset master data. Define screen layout for asset master data. Okay. Here I will select my layout, which is 2015, which I was created. Select that. Go to logical field group. And in the time dependent data, change the field group rules. Okay. Here we can see that the cost center, which is made as optional. So we'll make it as required. Okay. And after that, we will save this. Okay. And again, we will create the asset. Okay. We'll give our cost center. Then go to depreciation areas. We'll give useful life as 10. And period we will maintain as 1. Okay. Okay. So the same thing is copying from the book depreciation to tax depreciation. So we'll do one thing. We will change the depreciation term so you can give the details for the tax depreciation. For that, we have to go to the transaction code OABD. Go to the transaction code OABD. Here we will change. Okay. Okay. Here we will untick this. Okay. And after that, we will save. Okay. So again, go to this tab, okay, slash and AS01, okay. Go to master data. I'm creating my main asset, computer. Okay. Go to time dependent data. Course center. Give the course center. And after go to depreciation areas. You can maintain the useful life as 10. Period I will give 1. And after that, I'm giving the date as 1/4. And for the tax depreciation, I'm giving useful life as 9. Period I'm giving 1. And the depreciation start, I will give as 25th of April. Okay. And after this, we will save this. Enter. So the asset 1070 is created. Now we will create the sub asset. Okay, 1070 was the main asset. And 1071 will be the sub asset. Okay, go to master data. All the details will be already copied from the main asset. We will give bond. Okay, in the time dependent data, the cost center is there, and in the depreciation area, okay, same thing is copied. Okay, and we will save this. So the asset 1071 is created. Now we will see how we can post this. So for that, the transaction code is F-90. First, we will post the main asset, which is 1070. Give the document date. Okay. The posting key 31, which is for the vendor. We will select the vendor. Okay. I'm selecting the vendor. Give enter. Here we will give the amount, which is 5000, and the posting key for asset, which is 70. We will select our main asset, which is 1070. Okay, this is the one, 1070. Give enter. And now we will, okay, we have to enter the transaction type, which is 100 for the external asset. External acquisition, okay, and give enter. Okay, we will give the amount, and after this, save this. And now we will post the sub asset, okay. Let's wait. It's getting posted. Okay. So the document 113 was posted in the company code ALLO. Now we will post the sub asset. Give the document date. Give your vendor number. Okay. Give enter. Give the amount for the sub-asset. Okay. Then give the posting key for the sub-asset. Account number will be 1071. Okay. And give the transaction type as 100. Give enter. Enter the amount. And after this, we will save this. Okay, so the document 114 was posted in the company code ALLO. Now I will show you the Asset Explorer scene screen where you will be able to see the depreciation. So for that, the transaction code is AW01N. Okay. So here in this screen, we will be able to see the depreciation. So okay, in this you will be able to see the book depreciation and depreciation as per the income tax. You have to give the asset. Okay, according to that, you will be able to see. So that's all for now. I think you understood this concept. If you have not yet subscribed my channel, please subscribe. That's all. Thank you.